Hello and welcome to this month's Heatline video vlog. This month I thought I'd take some time to discuss a question that we get from quite a few customers when looking at a new heating cable system. When looking at a retro line to go inside their existing pipe, or when looking at a heat line system, which is the retro line installed factory into poly pipe, customers often ask, well, if I have existing pipe right now and I'm buying the retro line to go in it, should I just replace my pipe and go with new pipe? And there's no one answer for every application, because obviously every application is a little different. But at the end of the day, it really comes down, in my mind, to a couple factors. One, how old is the pipe? Most polyethylene pipe has a life expectancy of 25, 50 years minimum. If you just installed your pipe a couple years ago, chances are the pipe is perfectly fine and suitable to put a retro line inside. However, if when that pipe was installed, there was several fittings put in it, maybe it was a bunch of little pieces that you had lying around that you coupled together, those fittings could present impediments when installing the retro line system and make it more difficult to install. So I would say, if you have a pipe that has several fittings in it and several connections, that's a case where you may think, okay, I'm just gonna replace the pipe altogether. The other thing that I will tell customers that you wanna consider as well is the pipe buried? And if it is buried and you go with a new pipe, are you gonna be able to relocate the new pipe above ground or shallow buried where you want it to be for aesthetics? Apart from that, the other thing you can keep in mind is, how difficult will the retro line be to install? By nature, our retro line systems are very simple to install and come with a very good set of installation directions to help with the installation. However, longer lengths, 200, 300, 400 feet plus, do require a pull cord to pull into the pipe because you're not able to push that distance. If you're looking at a system that's 200, 300 feet long, maybe you're willing to pay the added expense to buy the system with the pipe so that you don't have to worry about installing it. And those are just some of the factors to take into consideration. There are many more, and generally when we speak with a customer, we try to outline that and tailor it to their situation. So remember, next time you're looking at a heating cable system from Heatline to go inside your existing pipe, think about these things, whether you are looking for new pipe or you're going to use the existing. And as always, we're here to help. We hope you enjoyed this Heatline video vlog. We'll continue to release a new video vlog monthly, so please make sure to stay up to date by signing up to our email newsletter or visiting our social media pages, which can all be found on our website at www.heatline.com. Thank you for watching.